my channel. I'm so excited, guys. So I'm here in the Philippines. Actually, guys, I'm here at Greenhills. So, parang it's been 10 years na nakabalik ako dito. And first thing first, yung mga kinakainan namin dati, hindi na namin mahanap. Kasi, I guess after the pandemic, nag-move na sila. So ngayon, guys, I found a new place. So this is our first time here. It's called the Dimsum Place. Ayan. Dito kami tinatawag ng promenade area. So hindi pa ito yung actual Greenhills shoppingan, yung Changhian. So marami na rin pinagbago doon na natapakita namin sa inyo. But anyhow, ngayon muna, before anything, kakain muna kami. So ito ngayon ang aming place na napili. So ito mga in-order namin. Papakita ko lang sa inyo. Teka. Where is the noodle place? So ito yung isang in-order namin. It's called... Talagang pinakita pa eh. Beef brisket noodles. Ayan. Then, ano sa iga dito? Tapos yung husband ko ito. And for me, makikihingi na lang ako sa kanya. Hindi. Joke lang. So ako guys, kain ako ng chicken feet. Ayan, the chicken feet ako. And then, the special jumbo siopao. And pork shrimp siomai. So, samahin ko na guys sa aming lunch. I'm going to put it in the bowl. I'm going to put it in the bowl. Guys, kinain ko lahat ng chicken feet. Isa lang nakain niya. Then yung siopao ko, lahat na kinain ko. Yung siomai naman, ako rin kumain lahat. Overall guys, nagustuhan ko naman yung ano nila. Number one, I like the broth. It's not too salty. And then the chicken feet, ang lambot. And yung dalawang noodles, as you can see, taob silang lahat. So, I recommend this restaurant, the Dimsum Place. And one thing also, yung prices nila not too expensive. So, kaming tatlo, ang bilang namin is 1,258. So, it's not even $30. So, it's a good deal for three. So, usually guys, kaming dalawa ng anak ko pag kumain kami sa Chinese or ibang restaurant, nagagastos namin $30, dalawa lang kami. So, anyhow, overall, I like this place. It's my first time. And yung mga girls dito din, miss na very friendly. Great place sila. Ayan. So, yun lang guys. So, thank you for watching. So guys, ang next step nito, karugtong nito, pupunta na kami sa Changhian. So, pakita namin sa inyo kung ano yung mga pagbabago sa Changhian ngayon. So, anyhow, so yun lang.